man-eaters. Then, one of the rarest reptiles on the planet, when Sue returns. Recreating a living, breathing